What's up, family? Marcus here with the Pokemon Podcast. I'm here to bring to you a very, very fast opening. I've got the pack opening itch, and I have many patrons to give packs to. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to open some packs really quick, and I know that you guys sometimes like shotgun blasts of packs, so we're going to see if we can hit something huge. And if you're a patron, maybe these packs will be in your envelope at the end of the month. Thanks all of you subscribers out there for being here, and thanks to the patrons that might end up with the contents of what's in here. Hey, an Indomitable Creativity. It's a mythic. It's not a big hit, though. Put this in a sleeve. Not because it's a great card, but because it will go to a patron. Just like all these other packs with names on them. Sometimes someone's just gotta get in here and just open some quick packs. Merchant's Dock Hand. Nothing special. Starting to get messy. We're opening packs for a lot of people though, so it's understandable. Let's avoid this crazy glare that my light gives off. We do have a foil back there. Walking Ballista, what a pack. Reverse Engineer, foil. That's probably a pretty good pull as well. So congrats to the person that gets these five cards in their penny sleeve at the end of this month. And the last pack for this crazy video of quickness, Daredevil Dragster. Fatal Push, that's pretty good, right? Pima Aether Seer, and a Lightning Runner, another mythic rare that's a red card. Pretty good pack. I mean, it's a mythic, and there's a Fatal Push, so very, very nice. Boom. Boom diggity. Let's move this again. Dang glare. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit that thumbs up button. It really helps us out a lot here at the Pokemon Podcast. Until next time, when I open packs at a very fast rate of speed, which might be tomorrow, come back, stay tuned, and I'm Marcus with the Pokemon Podcast, and I'm also out. Peace!